Bulgarian investment immigration program is established 1993 by Bulgarian government and exactly by the Ministry of Economy and Ministry of Foreign Affairs with the purpose to attract investors by getting Bulgarian citizenship and Bulgarian passport. Bulgarian immigration investment program is very attractive because you get a chance to you and to your family, to your wife, to your husband, to your children to get free of charge educational services, medical services, which are depicted not only in Bulgaria, but also in the European Union. What are the conditions to apply for Bulgarian citizenship? There are normal track and fast track. Normal track, you have to invest in Bulgaria state bonds or other shares of the banks and other companies, about 512,000 euro, and you're gonna get Bulgarian citizenship after 5 years. But immediately after applicate for the Bulgarian citizenship, you're gonna get ID card, which also give an opportunity to travel in all 28 countries in European Union without any visa. After getting Bulgarian passport, of course, you can travel in all these countries, plus Canada, plus some kind of visa for USA. The fast track, you have to invest double amount of money, about 1 million euro, and you have to wait for Bulgarian passport about 5 years. But all these details will be detailed explained by the specialists like Columbus company, is it? We strongly and hardly rely on specialists and expertise of Columbus to attract more and more Vietnamese customers to become Bulgarian citizenship. So thank you for your attention, and I want to strongly, assure that Bulgarian government, Bulgarian Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Bulgarian Ministry of Economy, we as embassy stay behind this program and strongly support the power and the acts of Columbus and their associates. Thank you.